Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Boom, impact!
from behind. He's got the shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Remarkable.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
We've got a cover. He's a long way from the three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Point of the elbow, nailed it. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. Oh, what impact!
Oh boy, he is way.
This could end it in a hurry.
This one's over, guys.
Harsh impact. What a face buster. He's not going to like this. What a punch. That's what he can do it here. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Takes him down. In a major way, too. He's looking at it. Is he done?
Oh, boy, he is low.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Shoulders on the mat. And he got a near fall out of it.
It'd take more than that.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Look at this.
Oh,
goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Ooh, what impact. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Look at this. Kick out.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
What a drop kick right to the back. He goes for the cover. True testament to grit.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this. He has got to do something quick.
Drop kick with precision.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Looking for the exclamation point. And he goes for the pin. Two. Kick out at 2. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Too early for that.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out?
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Statement here with this attack. He might have it.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
I don't know how much more damage one person.
Shoulders down. Two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Not yet.
He went all the way to the jaw.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Wow, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. There he goes, crashing to the floor. This can go a variety of different ways, Corey, and almost none of them are good. Oh, but it's a reversal. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
What a striking blow. This fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
This could be big.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
What's he got in mind? What's he gonna do with it? Now in full control. Now with complete control. He's in control. This could mean trouble. He's in big trouble. What's gonna happen now? Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Gets it with a reversal. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
That has got to be it.
You've got to believe this one's over.
He's looking at it.
Three! Yes! Takes it!
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
He's getting after it here. He's getting it done here. Check him out here. And here's a last look at this one.
Here is your winner, Mongo Knight.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.